either one of their families separated like that. Really is very hard situation.
Well, Sow's family is certain that if he is forced to go back, he will be enslaved, captured, tortured, possibly even killed. Both he and Modi Sumer are in the custody right now of ICE agents. Their fate to be determined. Of course, we'll keep you posted both here on Nine on Your Side as well as online at WCPO.com. Tanya.
Thank you for that story. We appreciate learning that.